Set time. Check. Set coordinates. Check. Start takeoff procedure.
Say please.
This is your captain speaking. Start takeoff procedure.
I'm waiting.
Oh, please.
That's better. Now, let's get this thing in the air.
Set course for airgate.
Airgate directly ahead.
Set exit point for Amsterdam Harbor.
Check.
Set exit date.
Backwards or forwards?
Backwards. Let's give our passengers a look at the past.
Any particular year?
Let's say the beginning of the century.
Check. Exit date set.
Reduce speed and take us down.
I don't wish to interfere, but shouldn't you be telling your passengers something about our destination?
Project data.
Roger.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are approaching Amsterdam in the year 2000.
Oh, 1994. I overshot a bit.
You overshot?
Don't worry. Everything else is under perfect control. Input for next destination.
Suggestions?
The city center.
Check.
With data?
With data. What's that noise?
It's a popular tune from the period. Something about tulips.
Food?
At that time, they were just used for decoration.
Oh. How quaint. Well, I think that'll be enough. Our passengers are more interested in business anyway.
Oh, tight. We'll show them the business meet. Perhaps you should say something about all the expansion possibilities on the outskirts of the city, near the airport. Oh, and about the ease of public transport connections to the airport.
I think you've already taken care of that. Slow down!
Hold on. I'm not planning to let any train beat me, even the TGV. Bet you can beat it. Well. Do you want us to land?
No, just circle, so that people can get a look at things.
Boring.
Well, let's show them how it developed.
Roger. May I suggest with data?
Check.
Plan is getting insistent. You've overrun our flight plan. They want us back.
Check. Set path for gate. Please. And please set exit date for 2094. And please set exit place for Can. Please.
There's no need to get angry.
Be quiet, or I'll erase your memory. Now get us back to Can.
Yes, sir.
Commence countdown to arrival time.
Check. 5, 4. 3, 2, 1, 0.
Goodbye.
And thank you for flying, Dutch.